In this video, I'm going to show you how to create Pinterest graphics for free in Canva. Canva is a great resource and has a number of templates that you can choose from. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. First of all, if you don't have an account with Canva yet, click the link below this video to create one. It's 100% free, so you have nothing to lose. To create Pinterest graphics for free in Canva, go to canva.com, log into your account, click on Create a Design in the top left-hand side corner, and then select Pinterest Graphic. You'll notice that Canva has already sized this graphic in the correct ideal image size for Pinterest. As I previously mentioned, Canva has numerous templates, both free and paid, that you can choose from and customize so that they match with your business's branding. If they're free, you'll see the word free on the bottom right-hand side of the template. And if they're paid, you'll see this dollar sign pop up instead. Once you've found a template that catches your eye and that you wish to customize, such as this one over here, just click on it and it'll automatically load on your page. You can click on any of the elements to change its design. For instance, you can click on these rectangles on the left and then on the color picker up top to change their color, either to a predefined one or to one of your choosing by clicking on the plus button or on the delete key to delete that element. You can double click on the text to change it. And then from its individual toolbar up top, you can change its font, its size, its color, its appearance, its alignment, whether it's an all caps or not, whether it's a bullet pointed list, and its spacing. And you can also drag and drop any of the elements to change its position. A cool thing that Canva does is show you these grid lines over here when you move an object, so that you can ensure everything is properly aligned. Now, if you want to add a new element to your page, you can do so by clicking on Elements on the left-hand side of the page. From here, you can add free photos, grids, frames, shapes, lines, illustrations, icons, and charts. To add any of these elements, all you have to do is click on it, choose the elements that you want, and then click on that so that it adds to your page. You can also add text by clicking on text on the left-hand side. And as you can see, Canva has some matching font combinations that you can use. Under background, you can change the background color. And lastly, you can click on Uploads to upload your own images from your computer. If you purchased any images from Canva, those will appear here, and to upload any image from Facebook. Once you're happy with your Pinterest graphic, all you have to do is rename it up top, right next to the share button. And then click on done. And And then you can click on download and on download again to save it to your computer. And here's a pro tip. Keep this Pinterest graphic you just created as a template. And you can see, as I've done over here, you can create multiple Pinterest graphic templates. And this is great for brand recognition. As you can see over here, all of my pins have a similar look and feel. So next time you want to create a Pinterest graphic, all you have to do is click on this arrow and make a copy, click on it, and edit the elements so that it fits in with your new pin topic. And that's it. Now you know how to create Pinterest graphics for free in Canva. If you want even more tips, make sure to watch my video on how to create a fillable PDF form for free in Canva. I now want to hear from you. Let me know in the comments below if you're using Canva to create your own Pinterest graphics and what you thought of the design process. If you want to boost your site's traffic with Pinterest group boards, but don't know which ones are worth joining, click the link in the description box below to download a free spreadsheet with the 50 plus top Pinterest group boards for bloggers and online entrepreneurs. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.